I'm Debra Meiburg, and I'm with Silvia Vannucci from Piaggia. And you're in Carmignano.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about that area. It's so less known compared to Chianti and Brunello.
Yes, definitely. Because Carmignano is one of the smallest Italian appellation. Actually, we are only 12 producers.
Oh, you're kidding. Yes. Seriously, 12. I didn't realize.
And I'm the president of the consortio, so of the group of the producers from Carmignano. Very small appellation, but also one of the oldest Italian appellation. Actually, it is an appellation since 1716. So really one of the first example all over the world of DOC or DOCG now. So, and the main thing to know about Carmignano is that in the blend, I mean, we have to blend to have Carmignano wine, DOCG, with typical Tuscany grape, the Sangiovese, we have to blend the Cabernet. Minimum 10%, up to 20%.
You're a lady. It's not as common to see women making wine in Italy, and you're the head of the consortio, your powerhouse. Is that challenging for you in your area?
Okay, my father started our wine business, so it is a family winery, business, and I have the same passion that my dad has. Mm-hmm. So you know, the wine business is generally a man's job, but you know, after many years, we are doing our best. But it's very nice. I like my life, and I like, you know, to travel, to show my wines, and then we are producing really high level kind of wines. So I like to talk very much about Carmignano wines and Piaggia wines all over the world.
And at Piaggia, what is your production technique?
It's a small winery, family, as I was saying, a few people working there, about 15 hectares with vineyards, and then we have some olive oil, so the total production is about 80,000 bottles.
In four different. Does that include the olive oil?
No, it does not. No, 80,000 bottles of wine, in four only big red wines. So Sangiovese, only 100% Sangiovese, then the regular Carmignano and the Carmignano Reserva, and 100% Cabernet Franc.
So Cabernet Franc.
Cabernet Franc.
Oh, okay, that's interesting.
It's small, very small production, but high level, quality, very high.
Okay, and can you talk a little bit about food in Carmignano?
food. You know, it's the typical Tuscany food. So the best food that goes with Carmignano wines is definitely the Fiorentina steak. Fiorentina steak. So very high kind of cut, very high and very rare. Grilled, very rare. It's very good.
Okay. So any way that people can remember Carmignano simply in their minds, so that they remember to order next time?
The wine that is, can be, I mean, if I talk about Carmignano, about the blend, people immediately think about a blend that is modern, with the Sangiovese and French grapes, but it's not modern. It is the most traditional wine that you can have with French grapes in Italy.
Fantastic.
So it's very traditional.
Thanks,
but
Silvia.
With French grapes. So modern tradition. I hope it's clear.
Fantastic. Okay. Thanks so much for your
time. Thank you.